right there. Go ahead. That's dog jaw. What do you think of the music tonight? Hey, what do you guys want for nothing? Your money back?
How about more people?
Well, you know how to do that. They have a class for that here, don't they? What do you think of Kevin on the records tonight? Pretty good, eh? Are you dancing at all tonight?
Yeah.
With who? Did you ever get wasted up before this many people before?
No.
Would you like to?
No.
Does anybody else want to come up here and get wasted up besides me? Okay. Who do we have here?
Mark Jackson.
Take that white sheet off your head, Michael. Teeth look just like his glove?
I know. You know, he has a glove, I have my teeth. People's own.
He didn't punch in the mouth, did he?
No, I,
Trying to get up with Brooke Shields, huh? What do you think of the music tonight?
Wow.
Hey, you heard it here first, all right. Anything you'd like to say to your mom on Warner Cable Channel 4?
Take the dog off.
Anybody else want to get up here and talk to me tonight?
Will Kevin Johnson come on out here?
Hey, Kevin, come on. This is just like Romper Room. I love it. Name is Kevin, huh?
Yeah.
He can sing. Who's that? What do you say, a little puppy love for us or something, or what?
Becky Hollis.
The hidden secrets come out. Betty, where are you? Come on out here. Becky, I'm sorry. They're ready? Hey, well, okay, so what if they're ready? We're going to do a little more here anyway. Talking about here?
I couldn't tell you.
You couldn't or wouldn't?
I could tell you.
Okay, fill us in.
Well, Dad, plug here.
Never mind. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, you've been asking this question. What has everybody been asking tonight? The beef is coming right down this middle aisle. And here they are. The beef bouillon cubes.
Gotta get a suit like that.
she's buying a stairway to heaven.
Thank you.
but I'll think about it. Been in the news a lot lately, you know, heightening tensions between the East and the West. Chance of nuclear destruction. All right, better remember, going way back, a long time ago, when the United States was testing atomic weapons in the Pacific Ocean. When atomic testing was still above ground. Yeah. Little did they know when they set off one of those A-bombs, lurking for millions of years, encased in a block of ice. Evil incarnate, waiting to be melted down and to rise again. Waiting only to take those giant footsteps.
Thank you. for the next song here, I'd like to wish Charlene Richards a happy belated birthday. That takes me back, I remember, like, first four words my mom ever taught me were,